As a new season of Mighty Muscles baseball is set to get underway, and as fans check out the field behind me, there's a new set of prospects in town getting ready to take their spot on the field as they chase their dreams of making it to the big leagues one game at a time.
Cheers and applause filled the air at Hammond Stadium tonight as the Mighty Muscles rolled out the purple carpet for fans to get a look at the 2022 team.
We have some higher draft picks, some higher prospects level players who we are really excited to work with and see how they develop in their first full season of affiliated ball.
And as manager Brian Meyer said, many of those taking the field for the Muscles this year ready for their first full season of professional baseball.
Yeah, it's awesome. This is my lifelong dream to be a professional baseball player, and I finally get to get out here and make it a reality in these next couple days.
One of those that is just getting their first taste of pro ball is a guy that went 36th overall to the Twins in the draft last year, shortstop Noah Miller.
It's just, I mean, it is a different feeling, you know, strictly just because I was just out of high school, you know, playing in front of 25 people, but now I'm in the stands, will hopefully be full.
Of course, even at 19 years old, Miller thinks he knows what to expect.
A grind. It's gonna be hard.
And he knows that because baseball runs in his family. Noah's brother, Owen, plays shortstop for the Cleveland Guardians, and the Muscles shortstop has his eyes on joining his big bro in the bigs one day soon.
I mean, he's probably been my biggest hitting coach, biggest coach with everything. Pretty good shoes to fill, so, I mean, I hope it's everything that he told me it was, so.
That journey for Miller and the rest of the Muscles begins Friday with their first game, and of course Tuesday night with their home opener at 7. In Fort Myers, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.